The price has been paid already. The door's been busted open. We just gotta walk through it. When you don't vote, you don't count, right? When you don't count, you don't matter. And when you don't matter, you become invisible. And when you become invisible, then nobody cares. Elections matter because that's how we create change. Change can be affected if we look at history. People have died to register, to attempt to register our people to vote. Each generation has their moment in time, okay? And that was our moment in time was, you know, how do we get the right to vote? How do we go to a restaurant and eat a sandwich? How do we go into a swimming pool? How do we go to an integrated school? I mean, challenges now are different. I mean, challenges now, we see the Black Lives Matter movement. We see the police shootings. We see the shootings in our own community. I mean, each generation has its own challenges. I think people are still struggling for change. When I was coming up, it was not easy. Yeah. And the people before me wasn't easy. You know what I mean? The lawyers before me, it wasn't easy. Don't let the system cause you to be complacent. Things are happening. Things are changing.